A team of investigators from the Office of the Ombudsman recommends charges against Makati Mayor Junjun Binay and 19 other Makati officials over the allegedly anomalous Makati Science High School building. In a complaint affidavit, investigators said the bidding for the construction project was rigged. The bidding process was done during the term of Vice President Jejomar Binay and continued through the term of his son, Mayor Junjun Binay. The contractor, Infinity, was allegedly favored during the bidding for Phase 1, while Hillmark Construction was favored during the Phase 2 bidding. Hillmark is also behind the controversial Makati City Hall building too. The team of investigators also recommend a six-month suspension against Mayor Binay. But the camp of Mayor Binay maintains the charges are mere political persecution aimed at the Binay family. Mayor Binay's lawyer insists detractors have no other evidence to prove the mayor was behind anomalies in the school building project.
I don't think it is correct for Bondal or Hechanova to establish alleged rigging as a fact because they were not there. We don't even know if Engineer Morales really made that statement. Mm-hmm. And it's highly unfair that the ombudsman will use this evidence that is clearly hearsay and not allowed as basis for filing a complaint.
It's not the first time the embattled Makati mayor will face a possible suspension. He was also ordered suspended over the Makati parking building project, but that order was stopped by the Court of Appeals. Supporters of Mayor Junjun Binay trooped to the Makati City Hall to protest the investigators' findings. Henry Omag Diaz, ABS-CBN News.